GATE 2018 Stream ECA Foreman session. Question from digital circuits. It's very easy question. Basic question from SOP and POS expressions. Let's check that question. SOP representation of a digital system is this one. F of A comma B comma C equal to A bar B bar C bar plus A bar B C bar plus A B bar C bar. Then the representation of the above Boolean expression in POS form. Directly, no need to solve anything, no need to simplify using K-map. Directly we can write that answer. From this, we'll convert into, we'll write in min terms. From this, this is 0, 0, 0, because A bar, B bar, C bar. This one, 0, 1, 0. This one is 1, 0, 0. So our min terms are f of abc equal to sigma m of 0 to 4. Now from this we can write max terms. Max terms are nothing but pi m of remaining terms. What are left? 1, 3, 5, 6, 7. Now no need to simplify anything using K-map. Directly they gave expressions. Okay. Now, how you write this one in max terms? A bar A plus B plus C bar. This is nothing but max term of this one. Next, for 3, A plus B bar plus C bar. For 5, A bar plus B plus C bar, because 5 means 101. We will represent it like this: A bar plus B plus C bar. At the same time for 6, 110. So A bar plus B bar plus C into final term 7. 7 is nothing but A bar B bar plus C bar. If you observe that solution, this is our FPOS expression. So which option is correct? We have 5 max terms. Okay, so whether C or D. In this, if you observe the options, option C is correct answer.